sweet, small, my sweet, and sugar for my honey. Your first big kiss, it thrills me so. Sweet, small, my sweet, and sugar for my honey. I'll never ever let you go. If you want to find star, shine so brightly.
on the beach with your family. It was time to send out the nectar team. Mary is the head of operations at Sumblebee.
Good morning, everyone. What a lovely day. All present and correct?
Present and correct!
Right, let's go and find some nectar.
Follow the power!
Bumblebee was never quite as good.
She wanted to do something more impressive, like to be an actor or an astronaut.
More than anything else, she just wanted to be important.
I don't need a point of any of this. Are you just little buzzing things that don't matter?
Bumblebee, we've got work to do.
Oh, work, work, work. This will be like...
Okay, Nick Turkey, are you feeling fit?
Buzz!
Have you got the buzz?
Buzz!
You're so quiet, you must be Mumblebee.
Buzz!
Let's go behind yourself, Mumblebee.
Mumblebee was very fed up.
He really didn't see the point. Why was all this tower so important? And how could it possibly make her important?
Tell me about it. It's beating my finger on my petals.
Where are the bees?
much pollen as the basket on their knees could carry.
Bumblebee watched them as they arrived proudly.
She wished she had something to feel proud of too.
Bumblebee overheard some of the nectar team complaining about her. Some of them felt like she could be helping to collect the pollen instead of wasting her time practicing speeches.
A new team of bees were getting ready to go out on the next nectar collecting mission.
Bee team at the ready. Where can we find a cloud tumble bee?
Well, bees, I'm the one down to town.
Don't worry about us. What's that?
You'll see. Come on, everyone.
Thank you. They spend lots of time flying about and waiting for the team of fans.
They all want to marry the Muffin Rookie.
But will any of them win her heart?
Hi. then?
Good, we're starving.
Why are you late? Where's the picnic?
We're gonna find eggs and we're going everywhere.
Good bargain.
Unfortunately, Tumblebee was right.
And we're all about to find out the real importance of our fuzzy little friends.
As my fair upon the hivestock colony settled down.
But they all got rumbling tummies.
Thank you.
We know that happened.
Gotta go organize everything. I love things.
How is that supposed to help you, Mommy?
We need to pay you to message on the telephone for a while.
What about the play? We could put on a show to let everyone know what is happening.
That's amazing! That's a brilliant idea!
But who will play the main role?
Papa Grandma Fish is the only one!
Yes,
thank you.
global warming and disease are bringing these to them.
Enough for the visit. I will be happy for the tummy ache.
Food is short and for the pesticides have made them ill.
Mr. Farmer, I don't feel so good.
Yes, what can I do for you?
You can't cultivate your crops anymore. We are too sick.
I don't without the bees, what will come of our crops?
Sometimes we may feel so small, but that is not the truth at all.
The humble world for you and me is vital for humanity.
I feel like to be a bee is quite a sensibility.
Well, year one, I didn't think you could do your show any better after yesterday, and it was even better today. It was absolutely fantastic. Now, I said to you yesterday I'm going to do my big thank yous tomorrow, but I know that everybody sitting in this memorial hall is so, so proud of you for your wonderful performance this morning. And especially, we've got EY1 in, so they have thoroughly enjoyed their first show in the memorial hall. And I know on behalf of everybody out there who would like to say thank you to EY1, can we please give them another big round of applause? And we're really, really looking forward to that. So good luck for tomorrow. Now you can sit and relax for a little while. Everybody else in the memorial hall, can everybody stay seated, please, until EY1 have had a chance to leave the memorial hall. EY1, thank you so much for coming this morning and sitting so beautifully and enjoying the show. Well done in year six. Thank you for helping EY1. Much appreciated. So everybody else, stay seated.
Sweet small, my sweet sugar.